Over the past 10 years, advancements in medical software have brought many doctors and hospitals into the digital age, and a new form of prescriptions has emerged. TV6's Houghton Hancock Bureau reporter Gabrielle Mays has more in tonight's Your Health Matters.
If you've ever been to the doctor, you've probably seen him or her write your prescription. But with the recent advances in technology, using the pen and pad is becoming a thing of the past. It's called an e-prescription, and after a doctor diagnoses a patient, the doctor inserts the information into their password-protected laptop.
What I do is I just start typing the name of the medication in the search box, and then I just have to choose the appropriate strength. And then once I choose it, I can modify for how long the patient is going to take the medication.
Once the information is complete, the doctor presses send, and it goes directly to a pharmacist's computer. Then the patient's prescription is filled.
So what are some of the benefits of these e-prescriptions? Well, patients no longer have to make multiple trips to the pharmacy, and some hospitals have seen error rates drop by 60%.
We're going to be able to get away from paper, so we can store things electronically, so if we ever have to look it up, it can come up at a moment's notice.
This electronic method also makes it much easier for doctors.
I can send a prescription from anywhere, so even if I'm at home, I can log into my computer and then send the prescription.
But not every patient has the luxury of an e-prescription.
The software systems and the government, they're not all on the same page quite yet for controlled substances, so those ones still have to be called in or written on paper.
Last year, only 36% of all prescriptions were delivered electronically, but that number is steadily increasing. Gabrielle Mays, TV6 News, Hancock.